Being smoke ready means knowing where to get air quality info. This video will demo some of EPA's tools. We'll start with the AirNow Dial. Enter your location to see a dial with your current air quality, today's forecast air quality, and tomorrow's forecast air quality. Scroll down for an extended forecast. The Fire and Smoke map will give you more information. Here we display data from permanent government monitors, temporary smoke monitors, and low-cost sensors. You can also enter your location to see if there's a smoke outlook for your area. Click on monitors near you to see trends. The colors correspond to EPA's air quality index and tell you whether air quality is healthy. It's important to mention that data reporting is delayed for quality assurance and is averaged over several hours. So if conditions are changing rapidly, listen to your body if you see or smell smoke or ash. Some people use non-government sites for real-time sensor data. Be aware that sensors can under or overestimate pollution. EPA scientists developed a correction factor for purple air sensors to give you more accurate information. Select US EPA here. Visit airnow.gov/fires for more information.